I feel like there's a really often overlooked aspect of Silent Hill 2. And I know I said I would never ever make a Silent Hill 2 video because I wasn't sure what I could add on to the thousands of voices that have already been heard that's already talked about this game. This game has been talked about ever since it came out. It's a game for people to talk about. And it was only recently when I decided to play through the game that I had noticed something that I could bring to the table. Something, as I said earlier, that is often overlooked by most people, it would seem. It's a very subjective take, yeah. And it definitely depends on what kind of person you are. But Silent Hill 2, at its core, makes me sad.